half asleep on a lumpy bed that creaks and moans. Dirty covers over my eyes hold back the dawn. Half awake, I forgot I was sleeping in a dingy room far from your loving hands at home. I thought I heard your footsteps in the kitchen. I thought I heard the coffee pot perking on, but it was just another drop in the hallway coffin, and I woke from dreaming of your loving hands at home. The pretty walls and pretty rooms your hands had fashioned, the pretty pictures that your hands placed on the wall, the pretty decorations hanging in the kitchen. In a dream today again, I saw them all. The cracks in the ceiling above me look like a road map of all the places I've been, following the thirst of the bottle that destroys the hearts of men. You know, I see a thousand, thousand nameless cities in that ceiling, each one lonelier than the one before. But oh, today, I know what I'd do if I could just go home once more. I'd say a prayer for every picture on the wall, but most of all, I'd hold those loving hands at home.